You know, when I used to go to the building, Brian, I would see deer. I feel like I would see them at least once a week, either out on the front yard or, you know, kind of making their way around the lawn.
They don't mind the human beings either. They just hang out in the yard, sitting down. Those are the real Milwaukee Bucks, just hanging outside
so
the station. All right, here we go. We're taking a look at a plume of wildfire smoke that returned to the area yesterday afternoon and evening. This one could actually be quite potent. What you'll notice is while the fires are starting to subside a little bit, West Coast, their air quality has actually improved. The jet stream picked up and lifted this plume of smoke now across the Midwest. So we're actually going to wake up to probably a smoky sunrise again, just like we had yesterday evening with a smoky sunset. Let's use the future wildfire smoke computer model here, and you can see that it starts to improve a little bit later on today. Now, there will be at times light to moderate smoke high in the atmosphere the next couple of days, but I think the thickest of it will actually be this morning, and we'll look for conditions to improve a little bit for the rest of the week. But I think this wildfire smoke, at least hazy conditions, is going to be with us for much of the week. So this morning, likely a smoky sunrise at 6:38 this morning. All right, here's your storm chaser stats. Right now in Grafton, we have a current temperature of 48 degrees. It's chilly here. Near Lake Michigan, in Port Washington, just a couple miles away, it's in the middle and upper 50s. So your weather headlines, the smoke is back. Thankfully, it's high in the atmosphere. I don't think much works down to the surface, so our air quality that we breathe should be pretty good. Very nice week ahead and warmer temperatures, too. All right, let's get right to it. Storm Form X radar, southeastern Wisconsin's quiet. Couple light showers across northern Wisconsin. If any of that tries to work into southeastern Wisconsin, it will dissipate. We are going to stay dry. Through the day today, 1:15 p.m., a strong south breeze, mostly sunny skies. Beautiful day for today, a couple degrees warmer than yesterday. Now, tonight we could get a couple more clouds in here, and we might start the day tomorrow with partly cloudy skies, but in general, mostly sunny again on Tuesday and mainly clear skies Tuesday night and into Wednesday. Your forecast for today, a high temperature of 72, mostly sunny, breezy, and nice for tonight, a low temperature of 58, partly cloudy and comfortable. Here's your 7-day forecast. Mostly sunny on Tuesday, 78 degrees. We could be close to 80 degrees in a few spots Tuesday and again on Wednesday. A repeat on Wednesday. Oh, by the way, the first day of fall officially tomorrow with the autumn equinox. And yeah, it's looking a little more like summer. 78 on Friday, mostly sunny. Our next chance of thunderstorms or rain will be Saturday night and into Sunday. I think you get through the daytime hours dry on Saturday with a high of 81 degrees. Then a cold front Sunday, a high of 67. Overall, things are looking good here. Coming up, I got a fall color report. Yeah, you might be noticing some of those fall colors starting to pop across the area, guys.